this wall is not straight, so I'm just going to do it visually, just until it looks okay. Obviously, once it's painted, it won't be as obvious any discrepancy. To hunt for some nails because I've run out. This is the last of the nails. A few materials left in here, but it's all finished. There's a point here at which the electricity cable goes through. I've already shown you this before. Yeah. It's good with the scaffolding way. Sure about that solution with the maybe it would have been better if that hadn't gone through the wind the board like that. Still, it could be changed if they don't like it. Those small little bits that are left now, the customer is going to do the painting, the bits at the end and stuff, the ends like that painted. I'll do a bit more film a bit later, as a kind of summary or something, when it's been cleaned up and the snow's melted.